The world really is looking to us for that leadership, particularly on the climate issue. Climate, as you know, is a global issue, not a bilateral issue. It's a threat to all of humankind.
So what we're going to do is...